Hi, I'm Kelly and I'm the current chairman of the Aston Ravens.
Hi, I'm Grish and I'm the current sponsorship secretary of the Aston Ravens.
The Aston Ravens are the official cheerleading club of Aston University. Our club consists of two teams, the display team, who are responsible for all performances and outreach, and our competition team, who do competitions. This year we're attending two competitions, the ICC in Nottingham and Future Cheer in Birmingham.
Currently, for both teams, we only have 3 mats to train on. This means squeezing more than 30 girls across 3 mats. Therefore, we are asking for your help in getting the Ravens another mat to train on.
The mats are an essential part of our training as they provide a safe training environment for the teams. The soft sponge mats allow us to train difficult stunts and tumbles safely, ensuring that we have a cushion landing if we fall. Currently, with only 3 mats and more than 30 girls in each team, space is becoming a real problem, as we're having to permit more than 10 girls on each mat.
Having this extra mat will be safer as we will not be constricted as many girls carrying out dangerous stunts in such confined areas, particularly around varsity time, and we'll be combining both teams. This will also aid our training and likelihood of success with our competition, as the area we train on will be more realistic to our competition floor, which consists of 9 mats. As our club is continually growing, the mats will not only help the club this year, but in many years to come too.
We will greatly appreciate your help in reaching our goal, as these mats will allow us to encourage more people to get active and take part in the sport in a safe manner.
No matter how big or how small, any donation is greatly appreciated by the Ravens.
Last year, cheerleading introduced new competition kit ready for their competition, first time entering and looking to do even better this year and beyond. And as a result of a fantastic year and a fantastic group of students participating, they won Club of the Year. Off the back of that, this year they've now introduced a display team to go alongside their competition team, looking to achieve new successes and heights, and definitely mats would be something that would be helping them achieve the goals that they've set themselves.
New mats, we've got more space, especially for tumbling and doing stunts, so everyone can get involved.
The club is over 50 girls, it's really important that we have more mats, because at the minute someone could fall on the board and really hurt themselves, whereas if they fall on the mat they'll be more safe. So if anyone would like to help us and donate, it would be very appreciated.
And it also preps us for a competition for realistic size.
I think we need more mats because it's helped us so much this year. Compared to last year where we had to travel to Moseley High School, it was the travel and the cost for that. Having mats on campus is so much nicer, which means that everyone's just closer.
From all of the Ravens, thank you for watching! Woo!